When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night and touched the sound